JYP fans are very much against the alleged five-member girl group the label plans on debuting in the latter half of 2018. Rumors of JYP Entertainment, Beans 2 hours ago, 368 viewing now. 30,503, 3,199, 63 Lorenai 10 hours ago, 82 viewing now, 99,838, 1,409, 49 The members of BTS opened up about the emptiness and fear that came along with their immense success. On June 11, BTS released the special video, BTS T, It's Scheme 124, 13 hours ago, 57 viewing now, 46,161, 16,194, 203 Seulbin apologized for her controversial action. Recently, Seulbin received criticism for abruptly ending the V-Live broadcast to run after Jin and Call, It's Scheme 124, 14 hours ago, 45 viewing now, 42,279, 4,849, 203 Onew says Jun Hyung-mu has forgotten about SHINee. On the June 12th episode of Lee Suzy's Gayo Plaza, SHINee's Onew and Minho featured as guests and Ellie Fillet 1 hour ago, 44 viewing now, 2,977, 432-0 During a recent broadcast of Superman is Back, Sam Hammington and his two sons William and Bentley visited Yoo Byung-jae's home. The moments which CA Beans 4 hours ago, 40 viewing now, 5,981, 612 2 Once Picture Studio officially filed for compensatory damages against Suzy and two netizens who started the Blue House petition, according to Solso, It's Scheme 124, 16 hours ago, 34 viewing now, 25,782, 1,398, 162 Former 2NE1 member Park Bom hinted at her comeback. On June 11, Park Bom shared a selfie via Instagram and captioned, "Everyone tilde tilde tilde, how are you? I will." It's Scheme 124, 17 hours ago, 33 viewing now, 25,972, 8,789, 92 Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini-album, Square Up, which will con Jennie Will. 8 hours ago, 32 viewing now, 12,891, 5,804, 75 Kim Shin Young revealed what she knew about Seo Yeon's family dynamic. On the June 12th installment of Kim Shin Young's Noon Song of Hope, a listener, Ellie Fillet 1 minute ago, 31 viewing now, 164,000, Oh Young Eugene is asking SHINee members to continue the Ice Bucket Challenge. On June 11th, Eugene shared a video of him participating in the challenge for It's Scheme 124, 6 hours ago, 27 viewing now, 25,622, 8,281, 15. Produce 48 shared the details on the show's voting system and the winner's promotion period. On June 11th, Produce 48 held a press conference in Seoul, It's Scheme 124, 15. As ago, 21 viewing now, 9,355, 881, 88 Taeyeon revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new. Should revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jennie Will 7 hours ago, 20 viewing now, 6,203, 1,779, 30 Young Chaeyeon has been cast in her first leading role. KBS 2 TV will be launching a new music drama called 2. Jennie, which combines the But Jennie Will 3 hours ago, 20 viewing now, 2022, 457, 10, CJE. Insiders reported that CJE on KBS 2 TV's Hello Counselor, Peniel Shah, It's Scheme 124, 15 hours ago, 17 viewing now, 24,444, 2,952, 22 Jihyo and Jung Yun gave exciting spoilers for the waiting fans. On June 10th, the two TWICE members went live on Naver V app to chat with Once. During T, It's Scheme 124, 12 hours ago, 16 viewing now, 7,944, 1,621, 21 for another installment of Super TV, Season 2's a mini web episodes, Super TV Inside Super TV, Heechul put on a segment titled The Return of the Game, Beans 2 hours ago, 16 viewing now, 1,602, 404 Yeni revealed her very first home. On the June 11th airing of MBN's Airplane Girl, Yennie gave a tour of her new luxurious home. Jennie stated, "It's my It's Scheme 124, 12 hours ago, 14 viewing now, 9,595, 310 8 Kim Chung-ha opened up about her struggles, affection for IOI, and more in International BNT. During the interview with a magazine, Kim Chung-ha, it's scheme 124 12 hours ago 12 viewing now 6,070 2012 16 most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view more today this week this month brand partners.